Eta, what is the difference between homophones and homonyms?
Homophones and homonyms? It needs a detailed discussion.
Homophones. Words that have the same pronunciation but different meanings and spellings are known as homophones.
The other is homographs.
They are spelled the same but have different meanings and pronunciation.
Such words are called homographs.
And homonyms? Words that have the same spelling and pronunciation but different meanings are called homonyms.
Some homophones.
Rose, a prickly bush or flower. Rose, line of seats or a number of people. Stair, a long fixed vacant look. Stair, a set of steps. Ring, squeeze or twist something. Ring, a small circular finger ornament.
Higher, obtain the temporary use of something.
Higher, the more advanced level.
Sale, the exchange of something for money.
Sale, a piece of material extended for a boat to propel.
Okay, now let's try to say some homophones.
Okay. A-I-R-A-I-R. H-E-I-R-A-I-R. B-U-Y by B-Y by. B-E-B-B-E-E-B. B-R-A-K-E. Break. B-R-E-A-K. Break.
And K-N-O-T not. N-O-T not. M-A-D-E made, M-A-I-D made. M-E-A-T meet, M-E-E-T meet. N-O-N-E none, N-U-N none. O-A-R or, O-R or.
C-E-L-L sell, S-E-L-L sell. E-Y-E I-I-I.
O-N-E 1 W-O-N 1. These are some examples of homophones.
F-L-O-U-R flower. F-L-O-W-E-R flower. B-A-R-E bear. B-E-A-R bear.
Exactly. Examples of homonyms and homographs won't be late.